Onyx will start the Lord.
Walang libre dito, ha? Walang libre dito. Hanapin natin si Haji. May isang naka-deadly catch sa mukha. And there's the way of the dragon. Na-isolate na si Sans. So, bawas agad ang damage. Circling eagle sa likod. Trian, nabuhay pa. And papatayin siya doon ni Edward.
Hey, so,
it's a 2v1. Boots looking low. Sans, okay pa. Wise. Mayroon pa ng ale. Mayroon winter transcon. Sasayaw siya. At papapagsayaw. 2 for 2. Bilangin niyo. 2 for 2. But here comes the Lord. Deadly catch. Masang, sasaluhin. Okay pa. Oh, Edward. Kaya. Wait lang. Easy. Defend the Lord first. Sorry, natayo pa. Kayang-kaya. Mountain Shocker. Sige, tinitirisan. Nata sila. Oh, na-critical din. Immortality pop. Edward, magpahabol ka muna din. Buying time. Okay. Turret's alive. And I think yun ang tunay na priority ng Black.
Yes. Yun yung tunay na priority ng Black. This, kinagandahan yung sila na nasiraan ng inhibitor turret. Because if this inhibitor turret was destroyed, mas madali para sa Onyx to defend or to actually push against them.
Haji, mortality pop. Oh, yun talaga yung mangyayari. Pinatagal lang. But We're waiting. Wise in 8 seconds. Chantel, wise in 8 seconds. Kompleto ang Onyx dito. Mountain Shocker. Sige, help clear the waves.
Oh!
And that's V still alive. The base!
Oh,
the base!
God!
Oh! Okay. Alright. Okay. Kahit sila.
This is a great final.
Kahit sila.